currently I have a small underground base, which is pretty cool.